The question is whether the children are taught that the punishment for blasphemy is beheading, and they are being taught in our own institutions in India. The Muslim law does not come from Quran. That has been written by individuals during the time of empire, and it provides for beheading. And this law is taught in the madrasas to the children.
केरल के राज्यपाल आरिफ मोहम्मद खान अपने आप में बहुत कुछ कहते हुए